course.
As soon as I start recording, I actually beat that guy once, but so I decided to record the second we was running it back. And the match was actually pretty good. It was actually 2-2, and I broke the tie. We were actually pretty evenly matched. But of course, you know, Ubisoft being awesome. Soon as I start recording, the game fucking drops. So anywho, so trying to learn some new tactics with the Centurion. So apparently you can feint his charged heavies into a guard break. I mean, that's nothing unknown, but it's like it really opens up a bigger mix-up game, which is pretty cool. So, like, you know, you can go for the kick and then try and do a heavy afterwards, which most people usually block. Very rare you get parried because it comes out quick enough. But then you can fake it. If you charge it, you can fake it out. And this guy doesn't know what he's doing, running around like a dumbass. That was a dodge. Corner game. Centurion is nasty in the corner against the wall. You're and if you're out of stamina, you're dead. You're a toast, man. Why isn't it dodging? That was a dodge, and I got hit. Bullshit, man. I know that sweep is coming, and for some reason, I'm tapping A and moving in a direction, and nothing happens. I just get swept. The struggle. Struggle of a broke game. He tried to parry. He tried to parry that attack. Forgot about that second charge. That charge, man. It usually gets people. That usually gets people that don't have experience against the Centurion. And this dude doesn't. He's, I don't know. He's rep 5. And I don't know. He decides to chase me instead. Instead of just going over to this side. Incontinent. Get that guaranteed. Oh! Get some of that stamina back. Yo, top heavy too slow, bro. Oh, got him. Got him. Yeah, he doesn't have any experience against a good Centurion, or a decent, I shouldn't say good, but a decent Centurion. So pulled that out. So the biggest strategy is really trying to feint those heavies, but he didn't have any experience, so I was getting the okie-doke on him. Let's see if he readies up. See if he runs it back. It's all about the run back. Nope, he gone. He gone. Let's defend this area. See if we can't pull out another one. For being a rep 5, I'm surprised he wasn't, he didn't parry any of my attacks. My heavies usually get parried, that's why I'm trying to, like, heavily incorporate fainting, faint guard breaking, faint heavy guard breaking. It's been a challenge. I'm probably gonna mirror match or fight a shinobi. So this Tuesday, actually, these characters are released to the public, to the non-season pass holders. So we're, yep, mirror match, I called it. So I'm gonna try and do, get the okie doke on him. I'm really trying to learn the heavy feint game. The problem is, with this game, is you can back up, you know what I mean? Like, backing up is just, like, sometimes too good. It's so inconsistent, like, sometimes you get it, and sometimes you don't. I don't know what this guy's doing. Oh, he did it. Oh, that was supposed to be a parry. He's doing it to me. That's exactly what you want to do as a Centurion right there. He just did that. And I couldn't beat it. That top heavy charge should have been a parry. I parried it, but either I was a second too late or the game registered that I was too late and just took it. And he didn't go for the guaranteed knockdown. Round two. Which I'm surprised. So let's see if we can poke him. You gotta poke aggressors. Get off me. Ha! Got him. Pulled it out. Got him with the no stamina heavy. Out of stamina heavy. Spacing is a huge issue with the Centurion, because, like, the homing lock-on bug still exists. So, you gots to be careful. So he's gonna fight me honorably, so that's cool. That was supposed to be a heavy. Nice. Oh. Oh, got his ass. Get off me. Nope. Get off me. Oh, that was a parry. Damn it, he got me. Good fight. Good shit. He was being too aggressive. He should have started a mix up. Cause you know what I'm saying, when somebody's out of stamina, they particularly go on the defense. They naturally become turtly. So you gotta crack that shell. You know, so nice. Ah, got me. Nope. Damn it. Non-parrying ass. I guess it's coming out too late. So, oh well. And since he didn't say good fight, we running on the plug. Rerunning off jump. Got my one takedown. I should have got that other one. That parry would have saved my life. But decided not to come out. Oh, so he ran off. Okay. Well, see you later, buddy. Let's do some duels. Or some brawls, I mean. See if we can't get a little brawl action. But yeah, that mix-up is essential to cracking someone's defense. And it really just comes down to player skill, like... because the more experienced someone is with the game, like with gameplay, of this mechanics, I should say, the game mechanics, like... You know, the more work you gotta put in. But with the turtle mechanic in play, like, you're basically doing, if somebody beats you and they're just turtling, they're just being like very defensive, and you know it's hard to break them, or they're like really good with parrying or something like that, and they just like mop the floor with you, you're basically doing the work for them, which is lame. Like, I don't like that about this game. It's the only, that and how inconsistent it is. It just gets kind of boo-boo.
Incontinent.
Well, I don't know what he was thinking. Damage. Where you going, buddy? You dead.
Victory.
We pulled it out. We win. Who am I fighting? A Kenzie? A turtle Kenzie is some bullshit, I'll tell you that. Haven't played Kenzie in a long time. No, get off of me. Oops. Oh, you about to get hurt? You about to get hurt? That damage. Oh, where you going, buddy? You're dead. Damn, we pulled it out at the same time. That win. We pulled off that win. We pulled off that win. That Kenzie Garbo. People get scared when they see that Centurion because they just don't know what he gonna do. Like, and I'm surprised about this. I don't know what you was thinking. Oh, time for the hurt train. There's that health. You did.
Victory.
Yo, that was a whack ass fight. That dude didn't know shit. He read their rep one too. Kenzie is still real good. My teammate is some old bullshit though. The one that brawl, he gone. He gone. People just be quitting though, like, they just quit. They get mad and they just like, yo, I gotta go. Hey, I'm ready up, fuck it. Let's go. Let's go, man, let's go. I'll fight them both. Nope, he gone. Let's do another one. Oh, low activity. What's that all about? Macho Madman. He Garbo Madman, how about that? Macho Garbo. Matchmake searching. 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 Them guys were doo-doo. Kenzie's get too if a Kenzie or an assassin gets too dodge heavy, that poses a huge problem. Because you can parry, you know, like you saw, I parried that side dodge. I was hoping that would stop him from doing that, but nope. They get nervous. Hey, look at that. The same guys. New teammate, though. I got a new teammate. These guys must be in a group together.
Yeah, that aggression, man.
That's why I'm mad they toned down that kick. Like, it's cool that they slowed it down. They added frames to it or whatever. Like, that's cool. I don't care about that. But, like, the fact that you can't start a mix-up from it now. Like, you kind of can still, but it's blocked. Like, it used to guarantee the heavy. I guess that's not a big deal because you can do the kick and then go for the charged heavy and then cancel it and then go into a guard break or go into a light or just get the guaranteed light. You can mix them up that way. Or you can just go for a charged heavy. Try and get that knockdown. Try and get that guaranteed uppercut. That upper. So let's see if we can sweep these guys again. Oh, he wants to fight me over here. Unbeatable. Oh, don't run. It's crazy, man. I should never be able to walk down a Vanguard class. Like, I walked down a Warden, a Rep 5 Warden earlier today in a Dominion game. That was, like, empowering as fuck. I guess these guys don't really know how to play. Oh, that guaranteed heavy. Oh, that guaranteed heavy.
Victory.
He got a dope-ass sword. That shit is tight. That sword is hot sauce, yo. Damn. He got one of them new epics. I gotta get up there, man. I gotta go through, like, 5 more ranks. Or I gotta get to rank 5. Come on, dude, let's go. He out of stamina. This is no good for him. Both of them at the same time. Oh my god. Yo, I killed both teammates at the same time, yo. I'm glad I just recorded that. Glad I just recorded that.
What the hell is this guy doing, man?
Got the fatality. Get out of here.
Victory.
They doo-doo. They was garbo. They left. Oh, 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 oh. Has been replaced by a bot. Why would you leave right at the end? Like, why would you do that? How stupid can you be? At least you get something. I mean, damn. Like, get something. Nah, that's about to get salvoed. Man, they got that ass whipped. You got suck. Hate to say it, but it is what it is. Aw. Quit leaving. Let's do a different game. This should be my last one, actually. Making these long as hell. Let's do an elimination, actually. I haven't done that. I haven't done one yet today.